Getting Country 103.9 is John Doe with Old Home United. Stacey Woodward, what a difference about the wind chill. This is seeing a tornado tonight as it has over the last few days. We've got your full forecast details on the way. I can't tell you, it's looking like the deep freeze is over, at least for the next little while. The Oilers are in action tonight, 7:30 puck drop. The Red Sox plus the LA Kings are in town. And we have teamed up once again with the Oilers for the world's youngest anthem singer, the chance for your child age 5 to 9 to sing at an Oilers game. Once you need to do a sense of the video of your child singing O Canada, and then entries will be posted on KissFM.com where the award fund members can vote for their favorites. Again, for all the details, check out our website, CISNFM.com. Still to come this hour, your chance to win a double guest pass, the event screening of Up in the Air coming up Wednesday night, which was clearly booked last night. We talked about gifts for your animals. Well, maybe you'll buy a gift for your animal, but select the gadget. I have a list of actual wacky gift ideas that are on the market for this Christmas.
For great and happy holiday season, so enjoy and peace. And make some 7 out of 10 for your